So in this video, I wanted to share with you a few basic marketing and sales tips that will help you sell your products online. This is a video that I wish I could have seen when I was younger, when I was trying to sell products online and had no idea why I'm not making sales. I would copy other people's sales pages. I would try to copy offers. I would try to use affiliate links, and nothing I would do would actually sell. I wouldn't be able to generate sales. And I didn't know why. And it was so discouraging, it was so bad that it made me quit multiple times. So now in my more veteran status, I would like to share with you a couple of key things that you need to remember if you wanna sell successfully online. So the reason I'm basing this, the evidence where I'm basing this is, for example, just yesterday, we put out a big marketing promotion for a small course called Treating OCD and Addictions with the company that I work for here in Israel. And we've made about $25,000 in just one day from that $30-$40 course, digital course. Now, how did we do that? By using the actual rules, the actual principles of marketing online, the things you must always do and the things you must never do. So first of all, one of the main reasons people don't sell is because they're not communicating properly. They're trying to talk about information. So when they show you their products, when you write a sales page, for example, you mostly talk about your product or trying to copy another person. What you want to focus on is only benefits. Clear cut, how will this help your life, including bonuses, including the actual results, including testimonials if you have them, as much value promised from the get-go as you can possibly do. Now, the second thing is not enough frequency. So very often when people start to market, what they do is they send one email, they hope it will get a result, and then nothing happens, and they go nuts. Or they send out they put out a post, and nothing happens, and they go nuts. What you wanna do is overwhelm people with actions, with production. You want to send out not one email, but 10 emails, 10 SMS messages, 10 posts, 10 private messages. Overwhelm people with your ideas so that you occupy space in their head. Because when you get attention, when you actually got somebody's attention, that's when you have a shot at getting picked. If you only get attention once, that's usually not even enough attention to consider you as a possible purchase. So you need to get attention, you need to get a lot of it. So don't be afraid of getting attention, and know that when you start getting attention, you're gonna start attracting haters and criticism. Until you have people criticizing you and telling you, hey dude, look, you're promoting too much, this is way too many messages, or you should slow down. Until you hear people comment and criticize your behavior, you're not taking enough action to actually produce a result. So those extra sales, those extra income that you want to create, it doesn't come from thin air. It comes from focusing and putting the extra effort to make those happen. So always go the extra mile. Always send more than you thought that is okay. Always send more. Do more at the risk of making people uncomfortable. It's better to make 1,000 people uncomfortable, but still sell. As Grant Cardone says, this week they love me, next week they hate me, both weeks I get paid. And also, if you get half the country, half the United States to hate you, you have a good shot at becoming president. So make sure you up the frequency, as much frequency as possible, and also diversify the types of messages you put out. So try putting out a video, and then an article, and then a short message, and then a long message, and then something for free, maybe a free gift relating to your topic, and then a product, and then a more expensive product. Always diversify. Even try sending it through other people to sort of tag people by other people sending them the same thing. By overwhelming people, that is how you eventually make sales, by occupying space in people's minds. And last thing, last tip, last rule. When you do a product launch, or when you try to sell something, you need to get completely obsessed about that thing. So if, for example, you have a course on diet and losing weight, you want to get obsessed about the idea and talk about it nonstop. You need to send out messages all the time, emails, private contacts, phone calls, videos, any form of communication where you can show your obsession, you can talk about it, you can promote it. That is something you have to do. So get obsessed about whatever it is you're marketing, or else if you're not obsessed, you can bet the other person won't be obsessed either. So we only purchase things that actually made us stop to consider. And you need to really ask yourself, have I put out enough communication? Have I put out enough outside production for somebody to even consider me, to even think about buying from me? Or have I just dabbled, maybe sent one thing, and then said, oh, that's enough. I don't want to make them uncomfortable. If you don't want to make yourself somebody uncomfortable, if that's more important for you than making sales, then you're not going to make sales. Because sales means making some people uncomfortable. That's just part of the process, and you cannot avoid it. You cannot point to one single person on earth that is successful, that doesn't make people uncomfortable, that doesn't have haters and critics. So these are the tips that I can give you off the cuff for successful promotions, successful marketing. Let me know if you have any questions and I'll be happy to help you. Please subscribe if you haven't and check out my ebook, Evolution of a Maniac, in the description for just $9.99. See you in the next video.